he was in an F-16 that time. Up on 2 minutes remaining in this first quarter. Jordan off the steal.
Finds a way to get easy scores. Fourth in the league this year in steals. Jordan, one of the best pickpockets you're going to find, and then one of the best finishers at that.
Trotz bringing it up, and he lost it. Jordan off the steal. In the backcourt. Cartwright, Grant, Pippen up front. Here's Jordan.
This is a real strong move here because the guy that's playing defense, Tony Smith, is riding him out with that forearm, actually drives
up his toe. He began the game on Sunday wearing sneakers with a slit in the front of the right shoe, looking for comfort for the toe, but then switched off to the regular shoes early in the first quarter and went out and had his usual magnificent ball game. So Pippen with Perkins back. Keen for Jordan from the field, and the game is tied at 76.
And there's that weak side attack as Jordan takes the lob off the
line at 78. Pippen played by Green. 20 seconds to go in the quarter. Here's Jordan. Oh, what a move by
at 80.
Scottie Pippen with the lead for Michael Jordan. The Lakers able to come right back. Gorgeous move by Jordan. Two in a row to the Bulls coming into tonight. 2 minutes gone by in the fourth. Marv Albert, Mike Fratello, Ahmad Rashad, Steve Jones, Michael Jordan. Yes. He has 25.
It was game two where the Lakers felt that it turned it around.
Lakers and Bulls tied at 88. 7:40 remaining in the fourth. Now Campbell on Jordan. Went to the fadeaway. What a move.
Michael Jordan can sense that the crowd is in it, that the Lakers are in it. He's going to take it into his own hands. He starts actually in the.
Defense from this foreign crowd. Jordan with the crossover and the bucket.
He goes wherever he wants to. The double team, the triple team, the rotating defense, the pump fake, the rotations, still fine.
The Bulls looking for their first ever NBA championship. The Lakers desperately trying to bring it back to Chicago for a game six. Paxson, yes! John Paxson again!
And there'll be times when Michael Jordan is in trouble and he starts to elevate or finishes a move, he turns and looks to find Paxson, who he knows has the ability to be a...
The third quarter, but as he always does, Michael Jordan came to the rescue and scored 40 points. For the Heat, Glenn Rice rang up 33 in Chicago's narrow 108-106.
今日は従ってジョーダンがですね、あまり自分で打たないでパスを送ってますよ。一つ目になります。これは先ほどのジョーダンのアリウープ。
And then on a slice cut from the offside down the lane again, Jordan to Pippen for the score.
So he
has a slice cut. 今が一番ぴったりなのはスタークスですよ。
はい。
彼のコメントの中に CBA だと移動はバスなんだけれど、NBA だと飛行機のファーストクラスだというのがありますね。
これでしかし、島本さん、ニューヨークには珍しく速攻でね、3本取りましたよね。
はい、取った。らしくないですね。
なるほど。
はい、
ですからチーム全体の中でオニールをどう使っていくかというのが、ね、ポイントになりますね。
要するにその相当高い契約金サラリーを払うわけですね、
はい、
ですから焼却しないといけないんですね。したがって有効活用しないといけないんです、はい。
まあ、オーランドはお客さんという、ね、見方がありますが、
はい、
今日は会場も沸くと思いますが、オーランドアリーナです。入場券がすべて完売、満員です。
オーランドは
外へ出した。
そうですね、ここでハーフコートバスケットをしっかりやろうということですね。
Here's Pepper! Rick Adam in a signal to his team, move the basket!
Watches Williams with it. Williams brings the ball into Armstrong. Here's where you'd like to get a turnover, isn't it? Peeler is guarding Armstrong. Both teams are out of fouls. Here's the ball given off to Jordan. Go to the base, stop, 18-foot jumper. Good! 5 seconds left. Michael Jordan went to the base. He was running toward the baseline and hit an 18-foot beautiful shot. He's got 54. Do they have go-to guys?
They ran their offense to perfection. This is the triple post situation. He goes over. Eldon Campbell goes up to contest. He just makes a great shot. Nothing you can say about that. Eldon did his job. Sadale was trailing the play.
Hey.
But Michael just made a sensational following jumper.
All you do when you call the timeout is say to Michael, nice shot.
Yeah, but you don't want to be redundant. He already knows that.